getting too old for this nonsense.
Greetings, everyone. It is I, Shadow Harvester, once more. I come from space, and boy, am I spaced out. And that also happens to be the name of the pattern that we are so choosing. So, more Fall Guys fun at its finest. So, returning people, you know the agenda. Newcomers to both this channel and this game, have fun. Because you're in for a treat, depending on how the game goes. It's like the lottery. You'll get used to it. Sometimes people say certain foods, certain people get better with age. I don't know if that's true, because I beat the crap out of so many games in some challenging ways. Well, not challenging ways, but to the point where it's like, I feel so relieved because I can do this without looking at a guide or YouTube, and then now everything's tutorials and fart jokes, basically. And I'm not gonna lie that I've made a few of them, sadly. Well, not so much that. I've made some awful jokes. I still kind of make some awful jokes here and there. I mean, this video series of Fall Guy stuff is pretty much that in a nutshell, whether I want to admit that or not. And I tend to admit a lot of the weird things that I do. They might not always get worded right, but that's me for you. So, party promenade, huh? Well, let's party it up and not get hit by those balloons of inky slime. Okay. We wait for the trapeze to enter the final act. Final curtain call, if you will. Oh, okay. Ooh. Because we both went after that, but I thought I was going to have a nasty little fall. Luckily, the guy... Really? You gotta be kidding me. Okay, there we go. We're not making this. Maybe we will. I take that back. If this person will stop doing... Okay. I don't know why... Okay, no. It's too late. I don't know why this person's hands are out like that. Maybe it's the costume, or maybe they're just running by holding the thing. Yeah, okay, yep. We're not making it. Thanks for contradicting me, game. Again. Alright. We got this. Tundra run. No amount of mess-ups are gonna spoil our day, right? Yep. No amount of anything will spoil our day. So let's all have a grand old time where we can and when we can. Because things will indeed go good in our wake of success or not so success. We just gotta live it up and try our best. So, yep. Okay. Blueberries, strawberries, and snow. And if you've ever bitten into like a bar of chocolate, that is frozen, well, you know exactly what happens. And I've bitten into strawberries and blueberries frozen. Chocolate, no. Well, that's not true, because... But it's not like the bars of chocolate that are just like frozen solid. It's definitely not like that little mini cutscene from Sonic Unleashed where Chip bites chocolate and it got frozen from Alaska. And he has a little toothache issue and Sonic's like, whoa! Stuff like that. Yeah. Okay, whoa, jeez. Okay, really? Alright. Ooh, so close. I'm surprised we made that, but... Yeah. Okay. I can see why we're gonna get eliminated. These rapscallions are gonna be the death of us. I'm not gonna lie. So... Can we do what needs to be done? Well, we'll see. Things are just weird. It's like rookies are trying to outclass us in certain ways. So, yeah. Yep. Eliminate. Okay, puzzle path is raring to go. So let's puzzle it up. Let's puzzle it up. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. We got this. We got this good. Mm-hmm. Alright, this time we're actually spread out as a team. Far and wide. Now we can understand the stuff that needs to go on. Okay. So yeah. Alright, I'm ahead of the team, which is easier said than done at times, but we gotta all work this together. We are all in it together. Okay. I'll take it. I'll take it. Okay. Whoa, jeez. Whoa, jeez. Okay. There we go. Yeah. Ah, fudge. Oh boy. Oh boy. That's what happens when you follow the crowd. The crowd doesn't let you in, right? Why am I even following these people at this point when I should know the path by now? We technically did all of that on our, like, first try. And then we just ruin it by that crazy shenanigan stuff thing. So, okay, this one I kind of hate, because it's hard to see where the stuff is, so, okay, let's follow this one, alright. I lost count of this, so... Ah, darn it! Why did I follow you? I was waiting for you to finish. But no. Sadly. It is not our day. We chose not wisely, but foolishly. Come on, Squad Show. Let's show what we indeed are working with in this finest of fine stuff. Shall we's? I think so. Well. Let's see if this game will make a monkey out of us. Okay. Alright. Let's go. And oh jeez. Yeah. It's easier said than done, honestly, with those. Bouncing around. I guess it beats not getting thrown off the... Ooh, haha. At least we don't get thrown off the edge of the platforms and have to start back at the checkpoints. We are the checkpoint. So yeah, that might not have been the best strategy for this area. The middle is probably the best in some places. But hey. Okay. Perfect. With some room for improvement here and there. And everywhere. Because it does not matter at all. Right? In some ways I'm right, in some ways I'm just wrong. But, yeah, you know. That's the way the world works. Whether it's a crooked economy or it's just a swell place to live. The slime climb is here, whether it's fair or unfair. In all honesty, it's kind of fair because it makes sense in some ways. Alright, oh boy, the fans. The fans are here. Well, the fan. But yeah, you know what I mean. Okay. Is that a penguin? Are penguins in this game now? Okay, do my eyes deceive me, or did I just see a non-bean version of a penguin? I know I'm not crazy. I'm not gonna edit it either to make it look like, hey, look at what that is. It's a penguin. Stupid logs of cinnamon stickiness. I'm gonna grab you and I'm gonna turn you into a cinnamon flavored Pop-Tart. The best kind of Pop-Tart there is. I got videos to prove it. Okay, there we go. Okay. Alright. There we go. Alright. I need to find a way. Okay. I thought I heard the timer for some reason. Okay. Dang it. Stupid me. Getting hit by the cheese. The rancid cheese. Cheese that was in your, well, next door neighbor's gym locker or something. Maybe there's that chance where you had gym class with your next door neighbor or something, but... Well, that was impossible for me, because my next door neighbor was a girl. Or technically is a girl, but still. eliminated. We proudly present a next server of unexpected events that may or may not put us in our place. It's the Track Attack. The Track Attack Variety Hour, where we do nothing but track attack until we fall asleep. That'd be interesting for like a thing. It's like playing nothing but track attack until I actually just fall asleep, and then as soon as I gain consciousness, I'll just upload the video with the part that I have to edit out of me sleeping. But still, there's no way in heck I'm gonna do that, and there's no possible way to do that either unless I could actually replay and pick this stage. Unless there's like a live show that will actually be just nothing but this game. So yeah, it's not gonna happen. Don't hold your your chairs and sit in it excitement, and don't just try to like, well, you know, tape your eyes open so it's like, I can't fall asleep, I gotta watch this, I gotta watch this. Now we got this, and got this good. Shall we have some fun? Now let's go and deal with ourselves until we possibly can't take it anymore. Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. Now, Team Telltag. Hey, okay. So, yep. We got blues, reds, greens, and yellows. And we are the green. Okay, this is my own teammate took my tail. Fine, I don't need that gigantic target on my back. Aha! The blue. Sorry, blue team. You're gonna be feeling blue. And then it's the luck of the green. That's what up. I say luck of the green, and then the blue takes its tail back from me. Ah, fudge. Ah, fudge. They're always after those lucky charms. They're always after our lucky charms. Well, I grabbed the wrong red. So, I almost grabbed my own teammate. The duck! Get on my tail! That was technically someone else's tail. Oh, sad face. Oh hey, we got a level up, alright. We got the short. It's basically a short thing, but of course we need the, you know what, season progression stuff, and yeah. It's the time of the hour, well not the hour, but minute, I should say. So Tundra Run is here. Well, I guess you can kind of call this an hour, really, because the last video and then this video kind of equals an hour in some ways, shapes and forms. But I'm never good at math. Mm-hmm. Can we do the thing that we do that we don't really do because winning is every single thingamajig known to mankind? So yes, I'm not gonna lie, there is one thing about this game that I'm intrigued to know. I didn't really care for it with I never gave it like a really good try, but I see a hot dog with a pretzel bun. I've never tried the hot dogs with pretzel buns. I tried a hamburger with one, and it was not that great. So I don't know if it's the way they cook the meat or like the cheese. I'm a cheddar cheese kind of goer when it comes to my burgers. I don't care for like those weird, hard to rip apart like mozzarella cheese things that people put on their burgers. I like mozzarella sticks, don't get me wrong, I like mozzarella. Nothing wrong with the cheese of the Italians. But yeah, I'm just a cheddar type of person. I like cheddar cheese on my hamburgers. I like strawberry jelly on my peanut butter sandwiches. And I love me some video games because it keeps me out of trouble. Though it can get me into trouble if I try to talk about certain things that everybody blows a complete and utter gasket for. It's like, I like this video game level. I like this game. It's like, oh my gosh, you have to like every other things that everybody else likes. It gets boring. Especially when someone's like, this game is like the best game ever, and there's no flaws whatsoever, but really they only play the game because it's on Steam, and they use hacks and cheats and stuff to make everything look better. So, yeah. Alright, whoa. My eye is a little weird, but if I seen that right, we are playing Lily Leapers. One of those games that, well, I'm alright at. I'm not the best by any means, but it's one of those games that I'm good at. So, yeah. And we do mostly always guarantee a victory to get into the goal. So, yeah. That'd be interesting. It's like every time you hit one of these lily pads, you actually get points or something. Because it says something about points, but it's talking about the position to qualify. But this can be a pain in the butt, because we know how much ski fall and that one water level is. But, okay. Ooh, nice. Bouncy, bouncy. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. We're not, no, you go back to that first position, right there. No, you're not putting us in fourth and fifth. You're putting us first. No, we're not gonna make it first. And it keeps going down and down, and we're in fourth, so. Okay. This guy is a rebel. That's why they got a captain's hat. Okay. Well, Well, let's still see if we can make it. What are you up to? Okay, there we go. Where are you? All right, you're over here. You're at that point. Now you better not. And I bet, of course, you do. You do the thing I tell you not to do. They're not gonna listen. It's like if this was a fully functional team that ends up, well, you know, listening to everybody's stuff, it's like, go this way. Man, we're not gonna make it, but at least we are in the qualifying range. So yeah, I think, okay, this person's gonna qualify, so, well, at least we made history by qualifying. Not really qualifying, but you know what I mean. Alright. Feeling lucky? Let's rock and roll. Little AC/DC and a nice tasty beverage of root beer. Because beer is illegal. If only it was. If only it was. How we can totally. Okay. All right. We got Black Party. Black Party. Hey everybody, I'm gonna do Black Party, but here's the catch. I'm gonna shut my eyes and blindfold myself. I don't know if people actually play video games where they can blindfold themselves, or is someone just playing the game. I feel like someone's playing the game off camera why the person's blindfolded, but I don't know. I'd have to see it live. Like, I have to be in the person's room while they're doing it. Like, playing Mario 64 or something. Blindfolded. Yeah. I don't believe it, because Bowser enough is a pain in the butt. At times. And I remember playing Mario 64 for the first time. And oh my gosh, like getting to the final level, the final world I should say, without falling off was a pain. Now I can almost do it in maybe 2 or 3 attempts. Okay, you still got some fight in ya, huh? You're gonna okay, whoa jeez. I was expecting the. Oh jeez. We were getting a little slow, but luckily the dive saved us, and saved us well. It's just like the He-Man thing from the last one. Where the cat saved me. So, fall ball, anyone? It's not fall. It's winter. And to anybody who actually is in the fall season while watching this, you are awesome. And prepare for early and or late, very late winter at times. And I kind of have a little recognition, or I'm not gonna lie, I kind of feel sorry for it, and I actually appreciate those who actually go through winter year long, nothing but winter 24 hours of the day. You guys are heroes. Hexor are the people that live in the mountains. Which is also ironic, because a lot of the times that when I play Minecraft, I always build in the mountains, and then I just go down into the ground. So maybe we'll see what happens when I play Minecraft for the first time on this channel. I mean, there's a few times I've played Minecraft with other people, and there is one video of Minecraft that I happen to be part of. I didn't stay long in the video because I was angry about something, and I said some things to people and got a little angry, and yeah, that I regret. I think it's around the time I went through the depression age of this channel. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's still going on in this day and age, it's just I'm more active than I was in those years. Until my initial return, which I felt great during, and then bam. Okay. Nice. Oh yeah. Okay. I'm glad no one saw what I just did. Instead of giving a thumbs up, I gave the finger, so I apologize. So yeah. I do weird things with my fingers, especially when I eat. Like, for some reason, I do the British thing when people drink, like, royalty drink, like, their tea, where I just put my thumb up. It's like, hey, I'm eating at Taco Bell, but I got my thumb up for some reason. Or not my thumb, but my pinky. I can't even say the names of the fingers, right? Yeah. I also remember back in the day when I used to, like, just sit with my, like, how people have like their fist and their elbow on their knee, and then their fist of their hand on their cheek by sitting, and then just looking out the window or something. And then I used to do that, but with like my finger, giving the finger. So I feel sorry for a lot of the people that I essentially gave the finger to, if they actually noticed. And a lot of people back then, they didn't drive nearly as fast as they do now, I'm not gonna lie. And it's like, I don't get why. It's like, I feel like every time I take a walk or something, it's like more traffic is everywhere, and I'm at the point where it's like people are following me and honking their horns, and it feels like they're honking their horns at me, and I don't like that, because, well, I hit the wrong button, but at least we got the person. Turning is not my strong point. I'm not gonna lie. Brains! Brains! Brains of the operation. Brains! Oh yeah! Win! Win, win, win! Oh yeah! Do that, robot. Do that funky robot. Do that space robot. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It gets the best of me. Ooh! We got the marathon challenge costume. I think that's the top part of that, too. Alright, we're getting there. We had a little funny moment. It's not enough to make like highlight reels and stuff, but we did. Wasabi bean! We got the bottom part of this fishy Poseidon being in a much, much earlier part of this season. So, yeah, well, maybe not. Maybe in like the 20s or something, but still. Oh yeah. So yeah, we got about two sets of costumes remaining for the progression. So one's obviously at the end and the other one a little later on. So yeah. So yep, let's go. Anyway, I'm gonna end this part on a high note. a very high note and a happy high note. So I'm Shadow Harvester. I'm doing my part, as my little epitaph here says, with the bunny. Very cute. So like, comment, subscribe, and I, your host, Shadow Harvester, will see you next time for more Fall Guy goodness. Bye-bye.